There are, in multiple cities, ongoing investigations as we speak of the Clinton Foundation. I've just been told it's most likely that those, and this is brand new that I'll be reporting later tonight, that it appears that some of those investigations are centered in Little Rock, Arkansas, Washington, D.C., and in New York City.